Back to the Bird, the great Jolly Parker, and the wonderful rendition of Ornithology.
Thank you.
Bring you up for just a minute, Charlie. Hold it. I want to, you know, a lot of people are talking about those things that you made with Machito. Norman Grant brought the records up to the station, and that new thing that you did with Machito was really one of the most sensational things yet.
Mongo Mongwe
is one of the most sensational things recorded for Mercury on the Bob series. It more or less puts Bob in a more or less commercial sort of a groove, don't you think?
Take it that way, but I mean, bop is just a title. I mean, it's all still music. I mean,
still gone music.
Sure.
Bird, what are we going to do next?
We'll try East of the Sun.
All right, here's the Bird with a relaxed thing, East of the Sun.
Thank you.
back here at the Royal Roost where everybody's relaxed, everybody's having a lot of fun, digging the great and wonderful Mr. Bop himself, the great Charlie Parker and the All-Stars, Al Haig at piano, Joe Harris on drums, and Tommy Potter on bass, and Kenny Dorham on trumpet. Bringing you another one of the great sides that you asked for, Cheryl. Bring up Flip Phillips, Charlie Ventura, the Birds, Curly Russell, Al Haig, Shelly Mann, Joe Harris, Miss O'Shaughnessy, Connie Cannoli, and Benny Green. Let's blow one. Come on, fellas, let's all get up here and really break it up, doing a lot of wonderful things with a wonderful tune that's got a lot of meat in it. With How High the Moon. Let's go.
Be Vito.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bird, Jolly Barker. Go ahead, Floyd. Blow, bird. Comes the great Perdido himself, Flip Phillips. The Jolly Ventura Group, the great Benny Green. Jolly Ventura coming up on tenor. We have two bass players. We've got Tommy Potter. We've got the other jazz part of the great Jolly Ventura group. So come on, fellas, blow.